ADHD has become the junk label. It is being overused. There are 10 common diagnoses that are often mislabeled as ADHD.